And they will destroy us.
Another poor soul. Don't be afraid, you're doing his work, whether you know it or not.
No more sickness! No more nightmares!
Don't you fucking look at me! Yeah.
Fuck you! Fuck you, you filthy piece of shit! Come here! I'm not the sick one!
Get out of my
bloody motherfuckers! No more sickness! No more nightmares! Fuck you! Fuck you, you fucking piece of shit! Come here! I'm not the sick one! You lying motherfuckers! No more sickness!
You fucking
no more nightmares! Fuck you! Fuck you, you fucking piece of shit! Come here!
Get out of my
I'm not the sick one! You lying motherfuckers! No more sickness! No more nightmares! Fuck you! Fuck you, you filthy piece of shit! Come here! I'm not the sick one! You lying motherfuckers!
You
no more sickness! No more nightmares! Fuck you! Fuck you, you filthy piece
of
shit! Come here!
Oh God, one of them's coming. It's not even human anymore. Damn it. Lock it. Shut it in. Thank you.
Thank you. don't need any sisters. Maybe some girls that need blood.
You ain't old enough to be worrying about it.
We have worse problems.
Grow some hair on my pecker, Timmy. Then we can talk about girls. I hear something, I swear. Everybody, just quiet the fuck down for a spell.
Just likes to hear himself talk.
We need a goat. There's reason here.
To bear our guilt. Our gender. A small piece of flesh between us and the blade.
You want to give him to Gluskin?
That's the idea.
I don't want to get Gluskin's attention. He'll hurt us.
He'll hurt you. You make a pretty woman. No sense in pulling a mad dog's tail.
We feed him a goat. Gift to the groom.
Thank you.
There he is! What do you think?
Oh, he'll do.
Wait, for once we agree. I just can't wait to watch the groom skin his ass.